Endybis of Aksun. Endybis reigned from 270 to 300 CE in Aksun in East Africa, comprising of Ethiopia and Eritrea. Aksun was a powerful Northeast African empire which rose to prominence following the decline of the ancient Egypt and Nubia. Endybis was the first African leader to mint coins of gold, silver, and bronze. He is also famed for conquering Nubia.